We are of all of Iran. لبيك يا حسين، لبيك يا حسين، لبيك يا حسين،
لبيك يا حسين، لبيك يا حسين. Everyone,
Imam Hussein with a heart so pure stood against tyranny steadfast and sure. The plains of Karbala soaked in blood with a brave heart bled. Zainab's crying pierced the silent night. The children's wept, their thirst unquenched. As the martyrs fell one by one, their blood fell like rain. His head raised high on a spear, yet his message was so loud, so clear. A brother's loss, a sister's pain, where the tears now live through us. Can man endure pain? Let alone the pain of Karbala. Can man endure thirst? Let alone the thirst of Karbala. Can man endure suffering? Let alone the suffering of Karbala. Can man endure loss? Let alone the loss of Karbala. Can man endure the death of a child? Let alone the slaughter of a child in his father's arms. In a world where nothing compares, Gaza is today's Karbala. Palestinians are today's oppressed. The government are today's Yazid. Puppet countries are today's Kufis. Everyone who shouts free Palestine will truly win when they understand. To the virtues we adore, faith, patience, and unwavering trust in the divine, in the just. Oh, Karbala, your story we keep in our hearts, in our prayers so deep. A reminder of strength in the darkest of hours, the bloom of justice, a fragile flower. As Hussein breathes, he breathes into us, whispering, I was never dead. For anyone who still hasn't realized the master we wept for is still alive, welcoming us into his shrine. As they say, I left my heart in Karbala, but no, my heart is Hussein. My heart is Hussein. Hussein is life. So I testify with my hand pointing to your shrine that you are alive. You are alive more than all of us combined. Oh, moment, if you want to get rid of your pain, your curses, your agonies, your sufferings, your losses, remind your brain of the
women to the chest of God. Hussein is the heir of Muhammad, the beloved of God, reforming and guiding the nation of his God.
تیرے چہلوں وطن جا کے کروں کیا صغرا تمہیں پوچھیں گے
وسائل جاؤ شفا حسين فوق الكعبة